Leo, Sun, Moon, Rising of Venus is not from Tarot. Let me take a quick look. Hopefully nobody can hear me. My neighbors are all in the back in the barn having their first party, I guess. Hopefully you can hear me. I'm trying something new. I know I'm outside. The wind is probably messing with the sound. We're just going to try to do this. It's a 6-minute Sunday singles read. So, let's see what deck we're going to use. Alright, we're using the Good Tarot. It's a deck I reviewed in my random playlist, so if you're interested in purchasing a tarot deck, check out the random playlist. So we're going to, Leo, we're going to use this deck to try and find out who your next lover is. And then, I already brought four. Okay, so number three. Alright, so we're going to use this deck to get descriptions of them. I can already tell you they're going to be comforting in some way. You're going to feel very comfortable with them. You might meet them in a coffee shop or when you're having coffee. Alright, so Age of Water, Nine of Air, the Strength card, bottom of the deck, Five of Fire. This is Leo, this is somebody. That's actually a Leo card. So they have Water energy, Gemini energy, Leo energy, and Leo energy. Leo. And Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces. I feel like they might be a little bit immature. They stress out a lot. They lose sleep a lot. They're always losing sleep over worrying. And they hold back a lot. And they like to fight. Alright, Leo. But they like to relax also. And they like to be in charge. The number 35 might be somehow related. I think they have, either they have a lot of friends or they have a couple of siblings. They love tropical or just vacation type spots. They like to relax. Did I mention that? Again, they might be childish or they might have children. They might have a young child. And they like... Is this books or... Hold on a second. Something about a degree or learning or library. That is a chicken making that noise. Alright, so, oh, that might be is that music? But they like concerts, too. So they like music and they like concerts. They like movies. Especially old movies. Yep, music. They like music. They've been through a lot of, I don't want to say disasters, but they may have been through, I'm getting upstaged by a chicken. look how fuzzy my hair is, Jesus. So, come on. Alright, so I'm losing battery power here. I think they've been through some trauma. They've definitely been through some traumatic stuff. They might have elderly parents that they're taking care of, possibly. Alright, so what else? When are you going to meet them? But I feel like you're going to meet them, let's get an idea of when. Soon, I feel like. Summertime, maybe? And yet, High Priestess has given me a... It's unknown. See, look, the wind is already kicking up. We've got a really bad storm coming in a little bit. Hopefully you can hear me. Oh, I was supposed to tell you. Let me see. Leo, Gemini, water signs. This is Cancer. This is, air and Aquarius. All right, so they might tell you that they were stabbed in the back or betrayed by their last person and left out in the cold, ghosted maybe. Call them first, or you might be the one that's always calling them. Hopefully they're not somebody that expects you to do all the reaching out. You have to be patient with them. All right, I think that's it. Leo, I love you guys. Hopefully you can hear this. Thanks again, and I will talk to you later.